driving for his boyhood idol, Tony Stewart. Chase Briscoe becomes the 200th winner in the history of the NASCAR Cup Series.